Police in Kasese are investigating circumstances under which a businessman was shot dead. It's alleged that Isaac Komach, a 40-year-old businessman, was shot dead last night at 8 p.m. He was at his shop in Nyabubare village, Hima Division, Kasese District. Take a look.
According to Sam Kahigwa, the local council chairperson of Nyabubare village, he had bullets, but on his way to the scene, he met unidentified border riders from the direction of the shooting taking off. Gideon Chichoncho noted that since 2015, 5 people have been killed under similar circumstances.
Maybe in your valley, to be secure, you should get a police detach at least. Because if we had police nearby police station, for sure we would try to arrest them. Because one of them, the one whom we detected that is the one who shot. After people were here, very many, were more than many. So we had a motorcycle starting just around there. It came, because now like me Gideon, I said this guy could be guilty.
Santos Tumwine, the district councillor, Karsandara sub-county, expressed concern over lack of tight security in the area. He says that police and UPDF are at a far distance from where the crime was committed. He called on the government to extend a police post that would quickly deal with such criminals in the area. The public relations officer for Rwenzori East, Assistant Superintendent Nelson Tumushime, who confirmed the incident, said police have started investigations into the murder.
There was a murder by shooting of a businessman by name Komaket, aged 40 years, at a Nyabubare Trading Center in Kasandara, Hima Division, Kasese District. It is believed that the shooting occurred at 8 p.m. and the businessman was phoned in his business. Investigations into the alleged murder are ongoing.
This story was compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese.